Hi, this is Father Briggs Hurley. This is episode 5 of Reflections on the Eucharist, and today we'll be talking about the Eucharist in the lives of the saints. Someone once said to St. Teresa of Avila, "If only I'd lived at the time of Jesus, if only I'd seen Jesus, if only I had talked with Jesus." Teresa responded, "But do we not have in the Eucharist the living, true, and real Jesus present before us? Why look for more?" Similarly, St. Thomas Aquinas tells us, "O precious and wonderful banquet that brings us salvation and contains all sweetness, here Christ himself, the true God, is set before us as food." These two and all the saints were devoted to the Mass and also to devotions associated with the Eucharist. On Holy Thursday, after Jesus had transformed bread and wine into his body and blood, he proceeded to invite them to prayerful and lasting union with him, reminding them, "Whoever remains in me and I in him will bear much fruit, because without me you can do nothing." The saints understood above all that Eucharistic devotions, such as adoration, processions, or even a Eucharistic Congress, increase our interior union with Christ and so help us gain more benefits from the Mass and deepen our desire to serve others. Thus, with the saints, we can live the faith articulated by St. Paul, who writes, "We look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but the things that are unseen are eternal."